project today. My journal. I'm Terry Clark, by the way, if you have not watched one of my videos before. My shop's name is TLC Creations Designs on Etsy. There's nothing in there right now, but this one is going to be listed in there today. So it will be available for sale. So I was trying to figure out what I wanted to call this. And vintage birdhouse, because it has a birdhouse on there, shabby chic, because it has all the flowers. So I thought that would sound good. So I used those folders like Paula Lemon uses, and I dyed, distressed it on the back. I forget my words every time I get on video, you all. I forget my words, so please forgive me. And then I use eyelets and this beautiful, this is just so beautiful. I got this from Paula Lemon. And then I got this cute little nameplate. It says, "Love You More." I got this from Katrina Kunick. Trina, if I said your last name wrong, please forgive me. This is, oh my goodness. You know what it is. You lose my words. This is silly. Okay, so let's go into the journal. It'll come back to me. It'll come back to me. And, oh, so yeah, this here is napkin. So all I forgot to tell you about all the stuff. So this is napkin that this is a piece of paper that I put on the front. And I de-stressed it with some vintage stain from Tim Holtz. So it made it this color. And then, yeah, I put the napkin on. I mosh poshed it. I put some glitter on there. I don't know if you can see it, but right there. And I put a little pearl there. Okay, now we're ready to go inside. This is a two signature journal. So this is a front pocket, and I call it a folded or a loaded envelope, like Paula, that I got from Paula, because you got two tags here that goes in this little pocket. I think they're so cute. And then I put this here, and you got two more on top. So it's kind of a loaded envelope or loaded tag. Either one, either way you want to say it. Okay? So I'm going to try to go rather fast because my son is actually filming this with his hands. And so, because I still cannot believe, I cannot find a good way to video my videos yet. So this is some cardstock from a paper tablet I've gotten. And this is some flowers. I ordered these on Etsy. I don't remember the name. It took me like 4 months to get them, you all. So yeah, this is tea dyed paper. I did some stenciling. And here is my first layered tuck. And then I got one of these out. It ripped a little bit right there, but nothing, it didn't even get the picture. So I got it, had it glued inside, but you can write on the back. So this, I just thought that was so cool. So yeah, There we go. And then we have cloth. This is from Paula Lemon, and a pearl up there. I lose my words, so I'm just gonna keep going. This is a snippet. Paula made this, and I just layered it up in the corner, and we got two tags. I put a safety pin there so they don't fall out. So I love, love, love this one. I just think that's so cute. And this one too, I love butterflies, y'all. I just think that I love roses and butterflies. I'm all kinds of shabby chic, if you will. And then I did some more stenciling up here. And here we go. This is a pocket, actually. This pocket goes all the way up to right here with this doily. This is a paper doily, and I just put a butterfly on top, and I 3D'd this. I use 3D, like it just enhances it. I get so nervous that I forget my words. So here's one tag, and I sewed on it. And here's, this is from my flower book. And so I sewed all around both. So this goes back in there. And then here's some lace and some goodness. And this is from Paula. I had bought a bundle of ephemeran stuff from her. So you'll see a lot of her stuff in here. This is one of my Franken tags that I got from Diane from the old barn door. And I had some left. I did a country journal, and I had some of these left, so I was just putting it in here because it's a Franken tag, and I love Franken tags. Okay, here's another flower. Here's some washi tape. I did another snippet pocket. Little boy with the flower thing, and it's just for some more journaling. Okay, here, this is wallpaper, and I did a flower here, and the word thing here called journal. This comes out, and here is a Franken tag that I made. I made this one, and I love it. And so it goes back in here like that. Here's another sticker, and this is just for decoration. This don't come out. I just did some more little layering. Just stickers on both pages here. This is just decoration. This is not a cup. This is a napkin that I Mod Podged on the page, and I just put some lace from, this lace is from Paula, and I made a little flower with a butterfly. Two more stickers, and this is the end of the first signature. This is from Ideals Magazine. It's a nice poem. I love that book. This is another tuck I learned from Paula. We got two little tags right here because this red, I made it a pocket. This is a big, I bought this from, but I will figure that out. And it's, I took coffee dye, tea dyed paper on the back for more journaling. And it goes right in there. This is the other side of that Ideals page. Here's some lose my mind, I was just saying it. Oh geez. This is some book page for one of my books. I did this is a little layered envelope, and then I made a pocket with some lace, and these are two tags. I made this tag, and then we got this tag, and you have the word journey in it, and you can write on the front and the back. Stenciling, that's what it's called. Stenciling. Good Lord. And then this is some children's page. This is a ribbon. This one's a paper ribbon. The other one was a fabric ribbon. Okay. I sewed this one. Here's a pocket that you can, it's a tuck up. I left it blank so you guys can put whatever you want into it. Here is just another little tuck that Trina made. Coon. And this is another coffee or Franken tag. And I made this. And then I have this baby. This is so cute. I just love these so much. I think I'm going to put like a paper clip on this too, so it doesn't keep falling out. I went ahead and sewed it. I wanted it to be, so you have a little journaling card there, and that fits inside. These are so cute. Paula Lemon made these, you all. And this is a tag. They are so cute. I just love them. Yes, yeah, she made these. And I just adore them. So yeah, I'll probably put a paper clip on that too, because this is kind of smaller. Here is a paper bag. I did something different. This is the center of this, and this is the same as the white, but it's all bunched up. So in here I made a little book, writing book, layered. This is just more paper to write on. I didn't put anything in on this side, so you can do that, but I would paper clip it or something so it don't fall out. This is a recipe from the recipe book. This is hot, what do we got here, hot tamale pie. Never heard of that. Wow, I should have looked at that better and copied it down. Wow. And this is a different type of pie. And there's a lot of journaling in the second. And that's what I wanted it to be, because I took up a lot of the first with decorations. I just wanted it to be more room for you guys. And then here's a big tag I made. With some of that ribbon, and here's two tags, and this is my beauty that I have made. This will go into my Etsy shop, so if check it out, my link it will be down below, TLC Creations Designs. There's an S on the end of Creations and Designs. If you don't put the S in, you won't get the right shop. So, you all have yourself a wonderful day. Today is Friday. TGIF. God bless. Bye-bye.